Hey everyone, hope you're doing okay. I want to talk to you about which product you need to use for your grub prevention. I've made several videos here recently about, grub worm prevention, but I failed to mention which product to use, which is very, very important because you can't just go out and buy any product that says grub killer on it or any product that has a picture of a grub worm on it. They're not all going to work because you've got your preventatives and then you've got your contact killers. There's a lot of contact killers out there, and what those are for is actually killing the adult grubs. If you've got, later in the fall, if you've got a grub worm problem that's they're eating your lawn, you put the contact killer on those. But right now, you want to put down the preventative, and it's a totally different product. What you're going to look for is an active ingredient. There's a lot of different brands out there, but what you need to look for is something with imidacloprid in it. The active ingredient, imidacloprid, that's the preventative. And what it does is you apply it to your lawn, it activates, and it's down in your soil, and later on in the summer months, whenever those grub worms hatch into little larvae, it will kill those larvae before they have a chance to grow into adult worms, grub worms, and start eating on your root system, feeding on your lawn. So that's what it does. Imidacloprid is the name of the active ingredient. We use this one right here. This one's called Zenith. That's the brand that we use. Another popular one is called Merit, and then Bandit is another one as well. But if you're going to your lawn and garden center, just read the label, make sure it's got imidacloprid in it, or if you're looking online, that's what you need to look for. Don't worry so much about the brand, just make sure it's got the right ingredient in it. So, hope that helps. Have any questions about that, feel free to let us know. Thanks.